to begin. I hope you've prayed to Nephil. I know I have. Now let's play!
Welcome back, Blood Bowl! If the Heartlands were as good at Blood Bowl as they are at cooking, well, the history of the sport would look very different.
Good move hiring that player, Jim. It'll give the team a little more, you know, whatever.
There's the Bloodweiser bait. I may have to go for a midnight. And we've got an interesting match ahead of us. One where the sides are not evenly matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like Jim. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
Halfling teams are formidable at many levels. It's very difficult to manage to lose against such an opponent.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid, no. Really? Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have very deep and healthy birds.
Hmm.
tries to secure the ball.
Going to spend time on the bench. With arms like trolley trucks, there was only going to be one result in that spat. I've seen some bad balls in my time, but that one is up there with the best! Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Ha!
I think she's going to make him free.
This player should be brain transplanted.
That's it! Get in their face!
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Hey, that play looked almost comical.
This is a big game, Bob. How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent. Ask me again when there's more blood on the field. Yeah. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Beautiful. Now we're going to need a lumberjack. Thank you. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that high?
That's not looking. So yes! Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
This is going to be decisive. It is about to happen.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. That ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill. There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Yeah! rest. Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. There, should be good.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Well done. He helped the ball carry. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Hey, wasn't this crab a little better? Hang on, did you see that? Oh, that looks painful. Thank you.
one's got fists bigger than ham joints. That's it. Force him back and then pow! With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Pretty risky action, Bob.
He is not moving.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Smack!
Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles. Like his. He's not going to be easy to shift.
I'm not so sure. With a good block to the trunk, he'll end up flat out on the field like any other.
Happening? That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Come on, guys, together!
Look at all those players sitting down on a job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Player force possession away from the ball holder.
Solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Sometimes the underdogs. What's happening down there? Well, at least they're not dead. Yet. Injured player, still, but surely regenerates himself. Really hurt. Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously.
The domino effect in action. The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter.
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Thank you.
You wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger. Did you know, Bob, and I think you'll like this, that astrogranite is made from a compound of sand, gravel, bone dust, and the skulls of fired players' agents?
Tasty.
I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that. That's a dangerous place to be. Pick up the ball. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems.
Haha, here's some friends. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Uncanny. But this time, no miracles. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch. Pushing.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain. Now that's a real mess. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. The domino effect. Oh, wait, something's happening. Oh, rather than the move.
Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
No, he regenerated himself, Bob. Toes there.
Grab a feather and shove it up there somewhere for all the good that did.
At least they have teammates around.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. One of my strengths when I was still playing.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky. Look at all those players sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. That's quite a mess. Even Tsimsh would struggle to untangle that.
Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. That's it. Aim for the ball, Jim.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
The attacker has an assist. That's it. Force him back and then pow! The fans are rabid. So am I. Just one more step. Huh? gone, fell demon!
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee.
Loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it fast. For the ball, but can they pick it up?
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Smack! Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. The fans seem to be accurate. They leave a few bits in the corner. Mm-hmm. did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Turn over.
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Rah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Because two big guys is always better than one.
With arms like trees, there was only going to be one risk.
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Knockout!
Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be quick.
They hit him and keep coming back. I love it.
That ref is actually doing his job.
two big goons that get together and fall on you, it could really hurt.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
With arms like tree trunks, there is only going to be one result in that spat. Unity is strength. Now that was a very risky block, but it paid off. The players on the ground. About to get a kick in.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. You won't leave him alone anytime soon.
It's so close, and yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game.
Because two big guys is always better than one. One more step in. Not looking! Get in there! disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that.
Let's see what the other side can do. Touchdown ball.
I'll say, I was getting more bored and rigid than your last girlfriend.
A last burst of the very match, a really cool twist.